Packard Super 8 Phaeton 1934. Packard greatly expanded its catalog for 1934, from 6 models on 5-wheelbases to 6-wheelbases and a full 9 different models. New fender contours graced this 11th series, the fronts curving downward nearly to the front bumper, which themselves were heavier. Other changes were more subtle: hood door handles, radiator caps, running boards, better upholstery, and a fuel filler integrated into the left tail lamp. In the engine compartment, there was a new oil cooler and an oil filter was installed. Provision was made for an optional radio, which necessitated a larger generator. The long, 147-inch wheelbase became available in the Super 8 series, and with it a line of catalogued custom bodies from LeBaron and Dietrich. Among the 13 standard bodies offered on the 3 different Super 8 chassis was the 4-passenger Phaeton, as Packard called its touring car. Seating 2 in the cockpit, it had a rear seat wide enough for 3, although it was considered a 4-passenger car. The same basic body, with a counterbalanced rear cowl, was called Sport Phaeton. Formerly in the S. Ray Miller collection in Elkhart, Indiana, this car was acquired by the current owner in 2004. The car has a thread of history from new, having been originally purchased from the F.B. Frances dealership by Peter M. Hackett of Foxcroft, Pennsylvania. An importer by profession, Mr. Hackett sold it 2 years later to Bill Blakely of the Chester Cambridge Bank in Chester, Pennsylvania. Blakely kept it until 1941, when it went to Joseph Sachs in Delaware, who sold it to W.W. Ports in 1954. After a few changes of ownership, it was purchased by Bruce Robinson of Oil City, Pennsylvania, who kept it for many years. In his ownership, then painted two-tone green, it achieved ECA and CCCA National First Awards. It was also designated Outstanding Vehicle of the Year by the ECA. Ray Miller bought it in 1989, having seen it advertised in club publications in 1989. Originally beige with red pinstriping, Miller gave the car a complete restoration by the Lavines in Napanee, Indiana. Completed in the 1990s, the car was finished in the two-tone red it now wears, and was shown at the Gilmore Concours d'Elegance, at which it earned a Best in Class award. Since acquisition by the current owner in 2004, the car has appeared at the Meadowbrook and St. John's Concours d'Elegance, and has been maintained in very nice condition. The Packard Super 8 4-passenger Phaeton represents a rare crossbreeding of elegance with sport. Ready for road or show field, this one is eager to please a new owner.